dumped Adelaide United coach Rini Coolen has launched his court battle against the Reds by revealing he has no income and fears being deported. The Dutchman has accused the A-League club of misleading him with an assurance his job would be safe.
5 months after Rini Coolen's sudden sacking as Adelaide United senior coach, the Dutchman's lawyer has taken to the field to launch his breach of contract claim. Axed partway into a $370,000 a year deal, Coolen claims he's owed almost $1 million. But United's lawyer told the district court the coach walked out after the club offered him a new position as head of youth development. The Reds today reiterating that point outside court.
He still could be a full-time employee on the same money and package and everything that he had.
But Coolen says a junior role would have been untenable. He's also accusing the club of going back on its promise that it doesn't execute coaches. At the time of his departure, Coolen's season record was 2 wins, 4 draws and 5 losses.
The court heard Coolen hasn't had any income since leaving the Reds 5 months ago. He has a wife and 2 children as dependents and is eager to have the matter resolved quickly.
Coolen also concerned because he's on a temporary visa and could be deported. But the club says he's wasted time by first going to the Football Federation.
It just wasted 6 months and a lot of money. If they just basically agreed with us from the outset, then we'd be 6 months advanced.
The court has asked both sides to enter mediation for a month. Rick Teague, 10 News.